How to create GIF stickers on WhatsApp. Today, I'm going to show you how to create your very own GIF stickers on WhatsApp. Yes, you heard that right. These are a fun way to personalize your chats, and I'm going to walk you through the easiest way to make them. So, all right, let's get started. First things first, what you need to do is open your WhatsApp application and make sure you're logged into your account. And go to the chat where you want to send the personalized GIF section. From there, you can tap on the sticker icon at the bottom right beside the camera. From there, swipe to GIF. As of today's or the latest update, you cannot personalize or create your own GIF, but you can simply send the GIF related or simply search the GIF that you want to send by searching a certain text. And you have various options from where you can choose the GIF. But as of a latest update, you cannot create your own GIF. And that's it. That's how you can simply send a GIF on your WhatsApp.